हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। माय नेम इज शगुफ्ता शिरीन एंड इन टुडेज़ वीडियो आई विल गिव यू द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ द पोएम द बलाड ऑफ फादर गिलिगन बाय विलियम बटलर येट्स। आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड द एक्सप्लेनेशन वीडियो ऑफ दिस पोएम, सो आई विल प्रोवाइड द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो। ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, व्हाई वाज फादर गिलिगन वाज वेरी ओके सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन व्हाई वाज फादर गिलिगन वेरी वॉज ही ओनली टायर्ड फिजिकली और ऑल्सो एग्जॉस्टेड मेंटली। जस्टिफाई योर आंसर विद एग्जाम्पल्स फ्रॉम द पोएम। फादर गिलिगन वॉज एक्सट्रीमली वेरी एज मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल अंडर हिज केयर वेर ईदर डेड और सिक बिकॉज ऑफ ए नेचुरल कैलामिटी। ही हैड टू परफॉर्म ऑल द रिलीजियस राइट्स डे एंड नाइट। एंड वॉज ही ओनली टायर्ड फिजिकली और ऑल्सो एग्जॉस्टेड मेंटली, सो द आंसर विल बी ही वॉज बोथ फिजिकली एंड मेंटली एग्जॉस्टेड। जस्टिफाई योर आंसर विथ एग्जाम्पल्स फ्रॉम द पोएम। आंसर विल बी आई हैव नो रेस्ट नॉर जॉय नॉर पीस रिफ्लेक्ट्स दिस। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, वाई डिड ही सीक फॉरगिवनेस फ्रॉम गॉड। वट टाइप ऑफ मैन डज दिस प्रूव हिम टू बी। क्लू, ही इज टू टाइप्स ऑफ डिवोशन। फादर गिलिगन एक्सप्रेस्ड रिलक्टेंस टू अटेंड द कॉल ऑफ अ सिक मैन ड्यू टू हिज एक्सट्रीम टायर्डनेस, बट ही रियलाइज दैट ही हैड मेड अ मिस्टेक, हेंस ही आस्क्ड फॉरगिवनेस फ्रॉम गॉड। दिस शोज दैट ही वॉज डिवोटेड टू हिज ड्यूटी एज वेल एज टू द गॉड। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, हाउ वॉज द नाइट, पीसफुल एंड क्वाइट और टर्बुलेंट एंड रेस्टलेस। Bring out expressions from the poem to support your answer. Clue, peep slowly. The night was very peaceful and quiet as described in the poem and not at all turbulent and restless. The words and expressions like peep slowly, whispered, etc. reflects this. Question number 4. Why has the night been described so? Clue, contrast between Father Gilligan when awake and when asleep. The night has been described to be very calm and quiet as the father was very much at peace while asleep in the night, although he was very much disturbed during the daytime. Question number 5. What was the reaction of Father Gilligan when he woke up from his deep sleep? State why he felt so. When the father woke up in the morning, he felt extremely sad and regretful as he failed to attend the call of the sick man before his death. Now, question number 6. Bring out the meaning of the expression, he rode now as he never rode. So, the expression, he rode now as he never rode, expresses that the father rode very fast in order to reach the sick man as quickly as possible. He did not care for his own safety. Question number 7. Find the expressions that show Father Gilligan's concern for the people under his care. Clue, at least 4 expressions. The expressions like was very night and day, I have no rest nor joy nor peace, Mavron, Mavron, the man has died, he rode now as he never rode, expresses Father Gilligan's concern for the people under his care. So now question number 8, why did the sick man's wife say, father you come again? The sick man's wife had already seen the father performing the priestly duties before her husband's death, so she was surprised to see the father again and asked so. Question number 9, who came to the sick man before his death and why? One of the angels sent by the god had come to sick man before his death to perform the religious duties of the father because God wanted to help the father as he was extremely exhausted and desperately needed rest. Question number 10. What made Father Gilligan kneel and pray? Father Gilligan realized that God had saved him from damnation by sending one of his angels to perform the father's duty, so he knelt and prayed in order to express his gratefulness. So question number 11, what were his words of gratitude to God? The father expressed his gratitude by stating that the Almighty who takes care of the whole planet never forgets to help the small being like him. Question number 12, there is an implicit comparison between heavenly creatures and bodies like angels, planet, etc. and their tireless movement with an insignificant person on earth and his inaction discuss this comparison. The comparison is that heavenly beings are always tireless, while the earthly creatures like the Father easily gets exhausted. Question number 13. What qualities of Father Gilligan do you admire? The qualities of Father Gilligan which should be admired are his devotion to God, his devotion to his duty, and his caring attitude towards his fellow men. Note, each stanza has four lines. In stanza 1, day in the first line rhymes with lay of the fourth line, making the rhyming scheme A, B, C, B. Find out whether all the stanzas have the same rhyme scheme or not. So the rhyme scheme is similar in all the stanzas of the poem. This will be the answer for this question, and if you want, you can also check. So here we completed our question answers, and I hope this video is helpful for you. And if you find this video helpful, then do share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you will get all the notifications of my videos. So bye everyone, keep learning.